All rise.
The Kosovo Specialist Chambers is now in session.
Please be seated. Madam Court Officer, you may call the case.
Good morning, Your Honors. This is file KCBC 2020-06. The Specialist Prosecutor versus Hashim Tachi, Kadri Veseli, Recep Selimi, and Jakub Krasnici.
Thank you. Today we will finish hearing the evidence of prosecution witness 01602. Thereafter we will start hearing the evidence of 03540. I note that the accused are present in the courtroom today, except for Mr. Krasnici, who is with us on video link. Madam Court Officer, you can bring us into private session.
Your Honors, we're in public session.
Witness, your testimony is concluded. You will be excused now, and you may leave the court and go home. And we thank you for your attendance and cooperation.
Thank you. Thank you, Your Honors. You have a good day, all the best.
So we have no other witness today, and I want to speak about that in just a moment. So we have concluded this week's testimony. We will start again at 9 o'clock on Monday. The order on the conduct of proceedings at paragraph 81 says, it is the presenting party's responsibility to ensure that at the conclusion of the evidence of a witness, there is another witness ready to begin to testify. If one of the proposed witnesses is not able to testify at the scheduled time, or if there is no cross-examination of a witness, or if cross-examination proceeds faster than expected, the presenting party shall ensure that an alternative witness can be called so as to avoid any delay in the proceedings. Only those witnesses notified pursuant to paragraph 77 may be called as alternative witnesses unless prior approval of the panel is obtained. You'll note there is no exception in that particular order. At this stage of the trial, only one organization is responsible for calling witnesses and seeing to their attendance, and that's the SPO. All these people and the four accused who are sitting in detention are all waiting for the next witness so that we can use our time responsibly. This panel has taken its responsibility very seriously to protect the rights of the accused to an expeditious and fair trial. SBO is in direct violation of the order of court in the order on conduct of proceedings. This is a first warning to the SBO. A second violation will be considered for sanctions. That's the end of that statement, and we will see you all Monday morning.
Your Honor, if I may briefly respond to that, since it's
not
a warning.
No, this is not for a response. If you want to respond, you can do so in writing.
Thank you, Your Honor.
All rise.